this is Swapna, faculty of commerce, TTW1DC. In this session, I will explain topic regression equation, problems with solution. Now, definition of regression. See here. Regression is the measure sum of the average relationship between two or more variables in terms of original measures of the average relationship. Measures of the average relationship between two or more variables in terms of the original units of the data. The regression means relationship between two or more variables. Okay. Next one, second definition. It is a statistical device. It is a statistical device used to study. The regression is statistical device. It is used to study the relationship between two or more variables that are related. Example, A, B, and X and Y. That are related variables. Okay? First one. For example, x and y. These two variables, x variable and y variable. Okay, these two variables. First one, independent variable. Independent. Independent variable. And y means dependent variable. These two relationship is called as regression. Okay, these two relationship as called as regression. Now, importance of regression. There are three important points of regression equation. First one, it is provide estimate of values of dependent variable from values of independent variables. First one, it is provides estimate of values of independent variable from values of independent variables. And second one, it can be extended to two or more variables, which is known as a multiple regression. It is can be extended to two or more variables, which is known as multiple regression. Two or more, one variable or two variables. Okay, two or more variables. This is multiple regression. And the nature of relationship between two or more variables. The regression analysis nature of relationship between two or more variables. The regression analysis introduced by Francis Galton. The regression equation, regression analysis introduced by Francis Galton. comma x minus x naught is equal to or into standard deviation x by standard deviation y. Sigma x by sigma y into y minus y naught. Okay? Regression equation x and y principle x minus x naught is equal to or into sigma x by sigma y y minus y bar. Okay? Where x bar means series of x. X bar means series of x. Y bar means series of y. X bar means, once again repeat, x bar means series of x and y bar means series of y. And r into sigma x by sigma y is equal to coefficient of regression. Coefficient of regression. Okay? X bar means series of x and y bar means series of y. This is the coefficient of regression. Okay? R into sigma x by sigma y is equal to coefficient of regression. It is denoted by symbol of VXY. It is denoted by symbol of VXY. Okay? The coefficient of regression, it is denoted by symbol of VXY. VXY means the regression equation x and y. Okay? Now, VXY calculated as summation xy divided by summation y square. VXY is equal to summation xy divided by summation y square. This is the regression equation x on y. And second one, regression equation y on x. The regression equation y on x means y minus y bar is equal to or into sigma y by sigma x into x minus x bar. Okay? The regression equation y on x. This is the second equation of regression. So, regression equation y on x means y minus y bar is equal to r into standard deviation y divided by standard deviation x into x minus x bar. Okay? Y bar means series of y, where y bar means series of y and x bar means series of x. X bar means series of x and r into sigma x sigma y divided by sigma x is equal to coefficient of regression. Coefficient of regression. It is denoted by symbol BYX. Okay? It is denoted by symbol BYX. This is the regression equation y on